Alert. You cannot proceed with the destruction of the city while I'm still searching for him. I want my full 6 days, as you promised.
That was never the primary purpose of this operation.
As your commander-in-chief, I order you to release me!
It's wonderful news that we found you, Madam President. Because you see, we really needed a body. Get her to eat someone low-ranking, get it on film, and get it to the media right away. And then shoot her head right off. Mission accomplished.
No. I want this Diego. He wasn't at the museum with the rest of his unit. We must find him.
I've allowed you to pursue this fantasy because I enjoy indulging you, Marion.
Deactivating the chips won't be so easy next time. Something about the radiation we've used to turn the chips off, it's changing them.
This could be a blessing in disguise. I told my men to bring some of the mutations back for study. The substance they use, this royal jelly or whatever it is, it could be the key to a new weapon.
Imbecile! Don't lose focus! Search the illegals in the quarantine tents, and if you cannot find this Diego, kill them, like the infectious vermin they are.
Your wish is my pleasure.
Power supply must be in there.
Hey!
Oh, shit!
No! I need backup! Seal!
Get me!
Leave that bastard. He'll only cause us trouble.
I can't do that, Annie. But don't worry. I won't want to take you.
Hurry.
You know, for a little prick, you ain't so bad.
Do not call me that again, Gary.
Get back up! Get back up!
Yes, I owe you one. Back to work.
Come on.
Wait. I gotta get the plane fueled up. I gotta warn my friend. They're looking for him.
Well, I don't think your friend's the only one they're looking for.
What the hell? Why?
I don't know, man. You need to come clean with me. What's this all about?
I swear, Red, I have no idea.
Extremely dangerous, my ass.
Should we meet at the plane? It's at the shipping warehouse, down at the docks.
I'm gonna go look for Annie and the others. Let's meet up at the karaoke bar in Sunset Hills later, okay?
Where's the fuel?
It's at central storage down on the freeway, under the bridge. Parked just inside. You can't miss it.
Some dude running around the cop shop in Central looks like a tough guy.
Thank you.
some chef dude freaking out. We're at South Almuda Recycling. Maybe he lost his mind.
Delicately diced on. Oh, and chili sauce, huh? Salt, pepper, bacon, more bacon, more habaneros. Yes. I call it the Master Dog. They fortify and strengthen the heart. Taste. My succulent wiener will always be here for you, Mr. Vamanos.